All right, so hello everyone, I'm Thibaut from Oxara. Oxara, it's a spin-off of ETH Zurich, and we are aiming at providing material solutions for sustainable and affordable housing. So Oxara's technology of Oxara is born from the work of Nurli Landrou during his PhD in the chair of sustainable construction at ETH. And I joined him in 2018, and together we co-founded Oxara in 2019. And since then, we have been joined by an architect, Julien Chaban, with experience in earth construction, two chemists, Sarah and Francesco, who help us in the formulation of the admixtures, and two civil engineers, Letizia and Jonathan, who are working on the research and the implementation aspect. And what are we doing? We want to redefine the construction industry by using the waste material, which is born from the construction work, and turning it into sustainable building products. So let me guide you in this slide. So every construction work starts with excavating material. That's what you see here, the hole here. And this excavation material is just earth, and it's a huge volume that represents 76% of the construction waste. And this material is actually landfill, it's not used. And usually, to make the actual building, we are using cement and concrete. Concrete is made of sand and cement, and it has a huge environmental impact. So you know that cement is responsible for 5 to 8% of the global CO2 emission. And sand is a natural resource which is used much faster as it is renewed. So what we want to do is to take this excavation waste and to add our admixture and to mix both in a normal concrete plant to produce a material that we call cleancrete. And that can be used to build the house, to make internal walls, or load-bearing elements for small houses of 2 stories. And this cleancrete afterwards can be reused to our landfill, if you want. So the applications of our material can go from walls to bricks, or to ceilings and floors, for example. So these are some different demonstrators we did so far. And so one of the biggest challenge we have is actually to build with a material which is not normed. Okay, so earth material doesn't follow any norms. There are no norms existing for that. So we have to build trust in all the actors of the construction chain. So the building owner will have to want to desire a building made with earth. And the architect has to work with the engineer to calculate safety margin to use the material. And at the end, the builder will have to be confident that he can put it in place. And so our main challenge is to build a community where all these actors can have the possibility to work safely with each other. Another challenge is to actually account for the variability of the earth's material. That makes it also a bit complicated, but very possible. And what's next for us is to continue demonstrating the performance of the material by making demonstrators. The one you see in the background, the recent one we did with Marty Construction in Geneva. So it's a small pavilion. And we want to multiply these demonstrators so that people can see and look and feel how is the earth concrete. And what's coming next as well is we have to move to a new location to continue our work. So if you know by any chance some places where we can have lab space and office space, that would be fantastic. Yes. And I didn't speak about that here, but we believe our material can be used here, but also in the global south. So it's one material solution for both worlds. Well, thank you very much for your attention.